And we start with basketball, and every game is a big game in the second half of the CIS basketball season. Lucky for the UVic Vikes, Courtney's Brandon Ellis is stepping his game up at exactly the right time. The fifth-year guard has rebounded from an early ankle injury and is playing perhaps the best basketball of his university career. This weekend against Trinity Western, Ellis was again the main man.
Make the extra pass, and the other guy jumps in the lane. Okay, here we go.
Craig Bocamp's boys won Saturday night's game to improve to 11-1. Sunday was another good one for the number 4 ranked team in Canada. Ellis looked good from the get-go first half. He gets the inbound pass from Josh White and lays it in. Vikes by 2. The outside game, Tyler Haas spots him in the corner and nothing but net, putting UVic ahead 31-25. Second quarter now. Josh White puffs up the 3. That's no good. But once again, Brandon Ellis grabbing the loose ball, putting it in. You're starting to get the picture. The Courtney boy was the best player on the floor yesterday, putting up a game-high 21 points. Steve Moore chipped in with 16. The Vikes improved to 12-1 thanks to an impressive 83-68 victory.